Welcome back, everyone. We are killing the Diaz brothers, slowly but surely. Oh my god! That was just nuts over here! How many damn fucking people I killed! Holy crap! Alright, let's get rid of some of this heat here. Holy crap! Get rid of the cop heat. God damn, huh? See you later, assholes. Nah, I can't do that quite yet. I have to go back to... Gotta get ammo. Get fucking ammo. That sucks. You know how much that fucking sucks? I have to run and go get ammo. My car is almost gonna blow up. I need fucking ammo, dude. Sure, that motherfucker won't even be here. Whatever. I'll just go in here, I'll put my money in my bank account. Awesome!
You wanna get some ice cream?
Special rates can be worked out on a case-by-case basis.
Ugh, fucking A. Yeah, I don't need to save, I just wanted to put that fucking shit in there so I wouldn't fucking die. Oh, now you're here. After I fucking... Oh, you son of a bitch, dude. I need by with some weapons here. Ooh, hell yeah. Thank you.
Hello, it's Tony. Hey, I said I have to go, you stupid fuck.
Come on, get your ass in the fucking car. We have shit to fucking do. I'll sell you my coke.
I love you, Gina. You're my angel now. Take care of me, baby.
All right, $81,000 again.
I'm just bleeding you, man. You're taking a fool straight out of my baby's mouth. Whoa, motherfucker.
Do you want to fuck with me?
Man, this is so much fun just killing these
She's
fucking people.
Make you rich. Just gotta buy it from me first, okay? Don't you fuck with me!
Get your nasty skid mark skanky ass out of
I
my
sight. I kinda fucked that one up, alright.
Woo! Shoot that motherfucker!
Get in. I admit, that one was my fucking fault. I fucked it up. I'm entitled to one good fuck up.
Yeah, I got what you need, man. Just gotta pay me what it's worth.
Really?
You fucking cocksucker.
Two fuck ups in a row? Alright, let's try this again.
This is worth more than you probably got. Come on, make me an offer, I can't refuse.
Alright.
It's good, you know? You're a real ball breaker.
Good.
What you need, man? You
Woo-hoo!
Stick with me and we go a long way, man.
Another $6,000 for 100 G?
Enough. Fucking cocksucker!
Yeah. Thank you. Alright, only 10 gangs left in Little Havana. Now, since I'm here, I might as well do it. Since I'm here, you know. Yeah, it's 4 in the morning.
Hey, ¿qué pasa, man? I got an offer for you. I buy your store, I make you a socio de negocio, okay? Together, we bring in only the best.
Muy bien, but I can't sell you the store unless I get my papers back. My accountant ran off with a local thug, and together they're trying to take over the cigar market. If you find her, you can get what we need.
Really? Fuck, I need my fucking car. Come on. Really avoid hitting the fucking barrels? Really, I gotta collect 10 of these fucking things? She ain't that fucking... She ain't that fucking smart, that's for damn sure. Come on. And this person is not that fucking smart. Oh, thank God. Damn right. Fucking assholes. Alright, come on, Tony Montana. Oh, fuck. Ah! Ouch. Kinda fucking hurt. I gotta go way the fuck over here now. I don't wanna fucking go all the way back. Ah. Whatever. Come on, we can fucking do it, Tony Montana. drive a little fucking faster here with the folks. At least I'm somewhat close. Thank you. Oh, don't fucking fall in there, man. Oh, my car is gone. Ugh. God damn it, now I gotta hoof it. Fucking assholes. Yeah, 339 grams of cocaine. Not heist.
Very good with numbers, man.
Gracias, Tony. It is with great pleasure that I sell you my store and be part of your empire.
Goddamn right, bitch. Got a lot of drugs. No, I don't need to save right now because I have to buy the fucking thing. That guy was driving an invisible car. Did you guys fucking see that? Invisible fucking car.
Don't call me again, okay? Boys, rude is no fear. Rude is no fear.
Boys, rude is no fear. I don't want him to return to the fucking mansion.
Yeah, he's Tony. Goodbye. You got that?
Rude is no fear. No, boys, rude is no fear. You getting in or what? I see a Diaz thing over there. There's only 9 gangs left. Not highs. Not highs. I'm just killing them all.
The finest Miami has to offer, man. How much money you got?
Nice! 10 grand. Easy as 10 grand I ever made, plus some.
Relax, I left mine at home. Fuck you!
Alright, man, that was pretty fucking awesome. And actually, before we end the set here and call it a night, I gotta have him sell these fuckers. Sell them all.
For you to distribute.
Thank you. Thanks. I really don't care. I'm going to fucking save because I'm fucking tired. I mean, it's 4:30 in the morning. Girlfriend in the VR pissed me off today. I'm kidding, she doesn't piss me off. I like her to death.
Goddamn.
Fucking hospitals take fucking forever to do their job. But yeah, this is where I'm ending you people. So thank you all for watching, and until next time, goodbye.